It was early on a bright harvest morning. I strayed by the banks of Sullane to gaze on such beauties of nature as grace every woodland and lawn. Oh, the prospect was surely enchanting as gay lassies and juvenile plume promenaded by the banks of that river that flows by the town of Macroom. I, being airy and fond of recreation, to the river I ventured to go, till weary from ramblings and roving, I sat myself down by a grove. I sat there some time meditating, till the sun her bright rays had withdrawn, and a damsel of queenly appearance came down by the banks of Sullane. I arose with great joy and amazement, and accosted this damsel so fair. Far to me she appeared like Venus, adorned with jewels most rare. Were I ruler of France or of Prussia, it's with me you'd soon wear the crown. And I join you in wedlock, my darling. You're the beauty of sweet Macedon. We walked and we talked on together, inhaling the bright pleasant air, until in a voice most alarming she said, "See, my father goes there. His presence to me was appalling, with his cross angry looks and his frown, which pierced through my heart like an arrow. On my way back to sweet Macedon, it's now I've retired from my roving with a heart full of sorrow and grief. There is no one on earth can console me or give me a moment's relief. I will rove through the African desert until death summons me to my tomb. For fair Helen, that I met near the town of Macroom.